Hey guys, welcome to TennisShare. Forgot your iPhone passcode? Or is your iPhone unavailable because you can't remember the password? Don't worry, a few simple steps will allow you to re-access your device. In this video, we'll share three effective methods to unlock your iPhone, whether it's running the latest system or an older model. Find out which method works best for you. Method 1. Use forgot passcode option. This method requires your iPhone to meet three conditions. Then you'll see the forgot passcode option on the iPhone unavailable screen. This is the simplest method. For devices running iOS 15 and 16, you'll need to input the wrong passcode three times. Then you will see the erase iPhone option. If your iPhone is running iOS 17 or later, the forgot passcode option will appear the first time iPhone unavailable shows up. Tap it, and your iPhone will prompt you that this will erase your device. This action will delete all data, including the iPhone password. Then, enter your Apple ID password to sign out of the device. Once your iPhone is reset, you can set it up as a new device or restore data from a backup. Note: resetting the iPhone will result in data loss, so if you haven't backed up your data, you'll need to forgo it. Method 2. Unlock iPhone using a computer. If your device doesn't meet the requirements for method 1, you can try unlocking your iPhone using a computer. I'll use TennisShare 4U key for this iPhone unlocking process. After connecting your iPhone to the computer, launch 4U key. Select Unlock iOS screen to begin the unlocking process. 4U key will guide you through the steps to enter recovery mode based on your device model. I need to press the volume up button, then the volume down button, and finally press and hold the power button. Wait for your iPhone to restart and enter recovery mode. Then, 4U key will match the latest iOS firmware for your iPhone. Click the download to proceed. Once the firmware is downloaded, click start to remove. This process will take about 10 minutes. You can take a break and return to see your iPhone reset. Next, proceed with the iPhone setup. If you see the iPhone lock to owner page, you'll need to enter your Apple ID and password to complete the activation. On the transfer screen, you can choose to restore your iPhone data. If you have an iCloud backup, log in with your Apple ID. After logging in, select a backup file to restore. Complete the setup and wait for the restoration to finish. This process can take a while, so be patient. Once done, your iPhone will be as good as new. This method is perfect for beginners and more stable than using iTunes. Method 3. Use iCloud to erase iPhone. If you have Find My iPhone enabled and your device is connected to the internet, you can erase the device remotely via iCloud to remove the passcode. Visit iCloud.com/find in your browser. Sign in with your Apple ID. On the left side of the device column, you'll see your forgotten password iPhone. Select it, and you'll see the Erase This Device option. Using this option will remotely erase your iPhone, including the lock screen password. Once the process is complete, you can set your iPhone up as a new device or restore data via iCloud. That's it, the three fast methods to unlock your iPhone. If this video helped you, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, so more people can see these useful tips. Feel free to share your questions or successful unlocking experiences in the comments, helping others. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.